Are you recording?
Like some of those fucking 13-year-olds and shit. Fuck. I did it.
I'm here.
So here's the deal, Pickle. I just did two fucking cans. Look at this dip shit. I did two cans today. So we're going to do something a little different here. I'm going to show you all the umpire gear, all the umpire apparel, and then give you a little umpire lesson. Alright. First off, I'm going to show you my big ass monstrosity of a bag. That's my umpiring bag. Hold on my shit. And then my umpiring partner. Yes, we umpire together. I don't know how. Got a blue shirt. Red, navy, black. And my personal favorite, cream. And the pink's on its way. Motherfuckers. You got the hat I got on right now. Got the U-trip red Velcro back. And got the U-trip red fitted. The unofficial umpiring pants from JCPenney. I don't know how long I'm gonna watch this shit. And then the official umpiring pants right here from Smitty. Love these motherfuckers. Oh yeah. A brush, indicator, strike balls, outs, run scored. Get all flipping corn here. Let me put this shit up for you. Fuck's this music still doing on? Goddamn. U-trip plus a ball bag with yet another brush. Did I give you a brush?
It's
in that ball bag. Just keep it in. No, that gives another one? Yeah. It's in my bag so much.
I have three of them.
Oh. Oh, and then you got the... Gotta have the undershirts. Tall black socks. All that bullshit. Well, I'm on the uniform. Some black shoes to umpire in. I prefer these Nike Air Max baseball trainers. Real comfortable shoes. Another indicator. some socks. And for when it's cold as shit outside. You gotta rep the U-SSSA beanie. You got to. Keep my shit warm than a motherfucker. And now I move into the money making shit. The V-Sport. U-Pro 15 chest protector. Big ass sumbitch. Gotta have some shin guards, of course. I use these All-Star Large 912 A Pro. Pretty comfortable, motherfuckers. Patella Plus protections and shit. And then the Wilson A3008 mask. Sumbitch, I love this sumbitch. It's so fucking light. Mmm. And the last but definitely not least part of my fucking equipment is a pen. It's a lifesaver. And a cup, if you're a pussy. I don't wear a cup, because I'm not a pussy. Not anymore. After I shot it up? No. No, dude. Oh, yeah, and you gotta have the can of stuff. You gotta have that shit. Some motherfucker told me today, you're not dipping on my field. I walked off somebody. Fuck you. I'll put a dip in. And you gotta have the black shades. It doesn't work very well with the fucking beanie on, but. Yeah, there we go. Ugh! Motherfuckers! Now, simple way to make some out, say, foul, fair, not fair. Coach, you're fucking gone, call. I'm not gonna embarrass the shit out of myself. I'm gonna demonstrate a little bit. No, just the regular old out, close to the out. Motherfucker, you're done. Yeah, we have what's called sell out where, motherfucker, he might not be out, he might be safe. Who gives a fuck? Gotta give him a little enthusiasm and shit. Safe? Just the regular old stay calm. Oh, safe. No, so safe. He's there. Walk forward. Do it three times. You don't do it twice. You don't do it four. Because you look like a fucking retard. And unless you're like KJ Stewart, you don't do this shit like a fucking pelican. Motherfucker, you're on the baseball field last year. See? God damn, who about the fucking pterodactyl? Strike. See? Real chill and shit. Strike three, you know, you can punch, catch in the back of the head. Strike three! Or you can do the old Chris Wooten original. Oh! That's not really how he does it. It's more like, ow. Chris, that motherfucker every call he makes. Out. Save. Hello, computer, where'd you go? You know, you got the, my strikeout.
I'm gonna tell people that.
I'll get there. Foul ball, foul, motherfuckers. Foul to it. Gotta wipe the hand. Throwing a coach out. I mean, there's a fucking trillion different ways to do this shit. Depends how fucking pissed off the coach makes you. Yeah. Yeah, you can be like Chris, like, you're gone! Oh, he loses his hat and shit. Or you can be like Pee Wee. What's that? Who?
Pee-wee's black.
Motherfucker, like, yeah, he's a black guy. He, like, jumps.
With one hit.
And another one's fucked up. Some bitch got ran over by a fucking ding-dong. What are your boys, ejection? You done, coach? Yeah, all right, I see you. Like a hard ass and shit.
I need a fucking ring. Farm wind up and shit.
Yeah, you gotta do the fucking drum hop.
Well, For the fielder. What about the fielder?
Ditch.
Where's the fielder? To the fielder.
Let's go.
Go down and catch the ball and throw the map. Ah, see ya.
Or you can be an asshole like me and Chris. Coach, where are you from? Love it. Right, I'll see you that way. Then you throw them out in the direction of their hometown. I think that's why we get called assholes a lot, but fuck it. Gotta snuff, gotta have it. I know what you're getting something. Oh, you can do the bow and arrow out.
Punch out?
The punch out.
Cleaning the bag.
Cleaning the bag out.
I just like that.
My favorite though is the crow hop. I'll demonstrate that one actually. The back, you gotta get a good jump. Ho! Bitches. I don't know what else to talk about. I think I covered all the bit. Oh, look at this fucking shit. It's gone down a lot. If your friend's on Facebook, no, you can't fucking see it. Maybe. Alright, it's swollen out there. Some bitch fucking catcher completely missed the goddamn ball. Didn't even touch the some bitch. Pissed me the fuck off. I was madder than a motherfucker. I was one pissed off some bitch. Other than that, pretty easy day. And then I ate some quail. Fuck quail. Shit takes too goddamn long to eat. I was out there, I got three fucking birds. Took me like 30 minutes per bird. Alright guys. About it. Sergeant Snooder's gonna sign on out of here. Keep dipping and spitting, save the lungs up the gums and shit. Say bye, Chris. Chris did hit a little Snooder in his lip. Alright, if you don't know what fucking Snooder means, it means a dip in fucking Odessa. So if you don't give a fuck about that, go fuck yourself. But if you want to start the cool new fucking thing in your hometown, start calling us Snooder. See you later. YouTube.